It's me.
So this is how my makeup came out. I'm not doing anything crazy. I'm gonna take off the scarf. I'm gonna probably have to put more. Say something, Dad.
I don't want you.
Well, anyway, I'm gonna put on my stuff. Ooh, sneaky peeky. 10. So me and my mommy are on the way.
Dearest readers,
to a message to the Queen.
Your Royal Highness.
Nobody can hear you.
I'm speak low. I'm a lady.
She's a lady. Oh. Okay. Well, I'll show you her outfit later. I showed you mine, but I don't think you could like really tell. Oh, we're cute, right, Mom? Are you excited? Do you think you're gonna get chosen?
Chosen for what? We're not there yet.
Yeah, but do you think you're gonna get chosen?
No, I don't want to.
Why? No, same, because I don't know what I would do. I would just be like, the entire time. Yeah. Vibes. Look at me. So cute. It's so windy. Oh my god. We're on the line.
My little, the,
what's that thing called? What is that called, Mom? That thing over there.
I don't know what it's called. No, look. Right here behind me.
We've been there before. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh, it's so pretty.
Every time my phone's been messing up.
Your phone mess?
Yes, I can't take no video.
Veronica! Hi! Where's my mom? Oh, she's all the way over there.
Are you having fun so far?
Clutching my
look.
Oh, I really was concerned. For a second.
Now permit me to introduce to you Lady Hirtel. Lady Hirtel is a worthy scribe of scandal. She sees all and knows more. Without further delay, Lady Hirtel, they are yours to command.
My sincere thanks, Lady Whistledown. Now, most gracious guests, make haste to join the dance floor before the next arrives.
Yes, go, Veronica, go. Absolutely not. I can't even move in this. Yes, go. Just go. Yeah.
My name is Sir Harris Hornby, and this is Lady Donovan, and we shall be teaching you a little dance to start off the evening. So, above. Now, take hands, step together, and then step over. Swing your arms towards the throne, and then one of you will give the other a twirl, yes? Take the left and do the same in the opposite direction. Now take your right shoulder, bring it into our partner and away. And then left in and away. Marvelous work. Let's start again with the bow. Take hands, step together and away. Swing your arms and twirl. Yes. Step up side by side.
Her Majesty, the Queen.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Thank you. Monica. Oh my god. How was it?
Amazing.
We're lazy.
Mom, come here.
I feel like we didn't realize it.
No, you don't.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I always look like that.
Wait, maybe it's the. She's cute. Look at the queen. It was fun. I had fun.
We're home.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a shower and then wait for 12 o'clock. And tell my dad happy birthday. Because his birthday is tomorrow. Woody whoop. Mommy, come here. How'd you like it?
It was amazing. Did you like it?
I have fun. We going back.
Why do you look like man bright? Did you have fun? The ring light?
Mm-hmm.
I don't even have a ring light.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower and take this makeup off.
Now for the first time, he
up the stairs. I can't take this off until. I said I can't take this off until he is out. Because then I have to put on something clean. I'm dirty. What is this? You said a belt from Timu?
A belt bag.
Oh, that's cute. A little belt bag. Hi, vibes. My room is a mess right now because I... Wow. Really something in here. Feeling myself a little too much. So I'm clean, bitch. I'm a clean girl now. And I'm just gonna end the night off with me editing a little bit and then also reading this because I wasn't able to read it all day and I was liking it so far. I didn't get that far in because again I was doing a lot today, but y'all need to get this by Lauren Lacey. Love You Always is the first book in the Beverly Mills series. There's gonna be 3 books, I think. I don't know if that's the total and all, like overall, but there's gonna be 3. This one came out in 2022, I believe. The second one came out in 2023, actually recently, and she sent me both of them. So I'm reading this one and I'm liking it so far. I just finished Happy Place and it's giving me kind of the same feel, in the sense of like they're not on the beach but they're like in Beverly Hills, I think, Georgia, somewhere in there. I'll correct myself, I'm tired. But they're more in a city, like in a city setting, whereas in Happy Place they were on the beach. It's kind of giving me the same vibe as like relationships, fixing it, being in your 30s, mental health. This is giving like the first couple pages. I'm only on page 8 and it's giving so far. So ciao.